it's your boy Ro.
And I'm DaMareeay.
Today we react to OLIVIA RODRIGO Happy or Lyric video. Do you think anyway, do you think this song is gonna be indeed happier? Well, you already heard the album.
I have heard the album, but honestly,
you don't remember this song.
I don't remember this song. I don't remember the latter half until Favorite Crime.
Okay, yeah.
But, guys, we are on the road to 5K.
And we have to hit 4.5K, so hit the big red button down below. Subscribe, we need 20 more love. Also, before you comment something, give us another video to react to.
Yeah, definitely. And make sure you like, comment, subscribe, because you guys did ask us to do a whole album reaction. So, please, give us a reaction by subscribing and comment below.
You know, I'm about to make a note right now. I'm about to make a post. And the comedian said, "Olivia Rodrigo album reaction coming."
Bro, you are embarrassing.
Go, bro. Go.
Dang, she said, "Your friends are mine." So it's like, y'all was dating y'all in the same friend group. And it's like, dang, can you tell me what he's doing today?
Like, and it's like, you get to the point in a friendship like that, who's really for you at that point? Yeah. Like, say it's a group of six people, and you dating a girl out of it. So y'all two were together, whatever. And then there's another girl in that same friend group who want him too. Then she, you know, breaking up, and then she go to him or whatever, vice versa. You know what I'm saying? And it's like, damn. Did everybody else know this? It's no way that I could be the only person that did not know this.
I feel like the guys gonna struggle for the guys.
Definitely.
But I feel like girls are so sneaky. It's like, say it's three girls, one of them Olivia, right?
Uh-huh.
And you said the other girl wanted the same dude Olivia dated.
Yeah.
So this girl and this girl are gonna form an alliance against Olivia. Even though they was all friends all along, but it's like, we need to hate her.
Yeah.
It's like, girls are like that, but dudes, it's like, I'm gonna stick by him no matter what.
Yeah, like,
even if they like the same girl, dudes still stick together.
It was like, dang.
I'm gonna say 95% of the time.
Yeah, it was like, dang, I ain't cap. What he did was messed up, but shit, that's still my dog at the end of the day. Yeah. So if he did it, man.
Females are so snake.
Yeah, it's crazy because coming from a guy's standpoint of view, guys capitalize on that. And we know that y'all are not as tight as y'all claim to be. And it's because I think most guy friendships start off as finding something to comment. If y'all don't have nothing to comment, y'all end up not being friends. Yeah. But girls, they fall in love with the idea of being friends. Like, oh, she's pretty. I feel like I'm pretty. I think we should be friends. Just all that. Like, y'all got nothing in common.
Yeah.
You know? And I guess shit like that is why. Or, like, they make friends with people who they want to be like.
Yeah, and guys don't do that. Like,
yeah.
I'm not about to go up to a nigga and be like, you pretty, let's be friends.
You have to have something in common for
you do
a guy to be friends with you.
I hope you find someone great, but don't find someone better than her.
Damn, too, because that's how you feel in a relationship. It's like, even if I was to dissipate from my girl, in my head, I'm thinking, I'm the best she ever gonna get. Too, you think about it, I'm not gonna say that's a chip on your shoulder, but it's just like something that you know, they keep you honest and like, dang, give you some confidence that at that point in time, I pride myself to be, I'm the best dude she ever had.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And I feel like the length of relationship shows, and then the other guys might be like, oh, you ain't never gonna find somebody better than me, but she showed it. She sure did. Now, in her instance, if you know you did everything right, genuinely, and you had a genuine good heart and everything, they won't find another person better than you.
I mean, she was like, well, in her last song, she was like, I was with him at his worst. Basically, build him up.
Mm-hmm. Now, that's when you build somebody up for somebody else.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Woo.
Said it first to me. I can't believe
I mean, don't get me wrong, I like this song. I don't know if it's me, but it's kind of hard to follow this one.
This song is repetitive.
Yeah,
like, that's probably why I don't really remember it.
Yeah, I don't like it, but this is on the same topic though. The only way a relationship can work if the guy loves the girl more than the girl loves him.
Yeah, but you could tell like she loved him
more
than anything. Like she put her love for him over everything.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was Happier by Olivia Rodrigo.
Cool. It was cool, but it wasn't hit like those.
It wasn't hit like those, bro.
I'm sorry.
I'm DaMareeay.
It's your bro.
This is Coastbuzz. We out. Peace.